In the name of Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum to all my students. I hope you all are fine and in the best state of health and iman. Welcome in social studies class. And today we will talk and learn about Pakistan chapter. And all of you know we have done the learning and now we will revise it and I will ask some questions. What is the name of your country?
Pakistan.
Yes, it's Pakistan. How many provinces are there in Pakistan?
There are 4 provinces.
Yes, there are 4 provinces. In which province do you live?
Punjab.
Yes, we live in Punjab. Can you recall the capital city of Punjab?
Lahore.
Yes, it's Lahore. And today we will do the table of content as follows. We will recall the concept, then we will do the workbook work of page number 26 to 32. After that we will revise and learn it properly. Okay students, this was the reading book and we have done the reading of Pakistan. I will revise and recall it again. You live in Pakistan and its name is, full name is Islamic Republic of Pakistan. It is situated in the continent of Asia. It has 4 major neighboring countries, India, Afghanistan, Iran, and China. And students, after that we have done the learning of provinces and their capital cities. Punjab, Sindh, Balochistan, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, and their capital cities, Lahore, Karachi, Quetta, and Peshawar. After that we have done the reading of Sindh, Balochistan, and Indus rivers. Indus River flows in Sindh. We have done the learning of Balochistan as well. And Pakistan, it is the Pakistan's largest province by area and the smallest one by population. And in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, we have done the learning as well. What is the major industry? Mining. And it is the smallest province of Pakistan by area. Okay, after that we have done the learning of Punjab. It is the largest populated province of Pakistan, has 5 rivers, and its major industries are textile and dairy products. The national capital city of Pakistan is Islamabad, and you can see here the national capital cities and provincial capitals in the map. After that we have done the learning of river, Indus, Ravi, Sutluj, Chenab, and Jhelum. These are the boundaries, tributaries of different rivers on the map. After that, we have done the digwars. If anyone of you have not done the digwars, you can do it. And after that, we have done the page number 23 yesterday. And you can revise some languages of Pakistan, Urdu, Punjabi, Pashto, Sindhi, and Balochi. And anyone of you can tell me the currency of Pakistan? Yes, it's rupee. And we have done the learning of famous people, Abdul Sattar Eidi, Dr. Abdul Ghadir Khan, Shahid Khan, Afridi. After that we have done the page number 24 and 25. And now this map is showing. Can you tell me what is this showing? Yes, it's showing some provinces and neighboring countries. Okay students, now we will do the page number 26. Which province of Pakistan has the largest population? Yes, it's Punjab. Name the neighboring countries of Pakistan with respect to their directions. Yes, the 4 neighboring countries we have done. Yes, India in east, Afghanistan in northwest, and Iran in the west, China in the northeast. Okay students, we have also done the learning of provinces. And this is the question about the province. Name the capital cities of provinces. Punjab, Lahore. Sindh, Karachi. Balochistan, Quetta. Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, Peshawar. Your writing should be very neat and clean. Okay students, can you tell me which picture is this? Yes, this is about the rivers, mountains, and this is the question of understanding. What is the meaning of Pakistan? Muslim land, land of rivers, plain, or holy land? Yes, its answer is D option, holy land. You have to mark it by a circle. And students, do you know what is the meaning of Holy Land? Its meaning is Pak Sar Zameen, Muqaddas Zameen, because we have got Pakistan in the name of Allah to practice our lives according to Islam. Okay students, can you tell me how we use the river? Yes, we use it for drinking purpose. We use the water for drinking purpose, and we use rivers to catch fishes, and we also use the river to water their fields. Students, you have to write the answer properly, as you can see here as well. After that, you can see the picture here, and it is showing the neighboring countries, the provinces, and this is the map. In the page number 28, you have to write the, and the question written is here, label the neighboring countries of Pakistan. You have to write the neighboring countries in the exact position: in the east, India; in the northeast, China; in the northwest, Afghanistan; and in the west, Iran; and in the south, Arabian Sea. Okay students, now this map is showing some of the provinces and some of the neighboring countries, and these are the exact boundaries. Look at here in the map, this is very important to know. On the page number 29, there is written, mark the boundaries of provinces and their names, and their names of provinces as well. Okay students, you have to mark the boundaries here. The boundaries should be exact, because we cannot change the positions. And the first province written here is Punjab, KPK, Balochistan, and Sindh. Students, this was the blank map, and I have drawn the boundaries here. So you have to write and again mark the boundaries very neatly. After that, this is the picture of rivers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. This is showing the rivers, and the blue line showing here the tributaries and the flow of water here. And this is the question about the rivers. What is written here? This is the page number 30, and written here, draw important rivers of Pakistan. Options have been given by them: Chenab, Jhelum, Sutlej, Ravi, and Indus. Students, you have to mark a boundary here exact with a light pencil, and then you have to write the names of these rivers in a neat and clean writing: Indus, Sutlej, Ravi, Chenab, and Jhelum. Okay students, this picture is showing, but can you tell me about this? Yes, you can think it as well. This is showing the national and regional capitals. The stars are showing the regional capitals, and the map of Pakistan is here, and it is showing the national capital city, which is, yes, it's Islamabad. Okay, the question on the page number 31 is, show where these cities of Pakistan are located. And the options have been given by them: Peshawar, Lahore, Quetta, Karachi, and Islamabad. Students, you have to mark the boundaries, and you have to mark the black dots here with the pencil, and then you have to write the names of these cities of Pakistan. Capital city of Punjab is Lahore, Balochistan is Quetta, Sindh Karachi, and Khyber Pakhtunkhwa is Peshawar, and national capital city is Islamabad. Okay students, can you see here the red dots? Yes, these red dots are showing some of the, yes, it's showing the major cities. Very good students. Now you have to write here the answers. Write any three cities of Balochistan, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, Punjab, and Sindh. You can see this question on the page number 32, and you have to write the three major cities of Punjab. Okay, can you tell me in which city do you live? Yes, you live in Lahore, and many other your cousins and friends live in other cities of Punjab and other provinces as well. Okay, we will write the three major cities of Punjab: Lahore, Multan, Faisalabad. Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, there are three major cities: Peshawar, Sawat, and Mardan. Can you tell me the capital, provincial capital of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa? Yes, it's Peshawar. And next province is Sindh, and we will write here the three major cities: Karachi, Larkana, and Hyderabad. And can you tell me the major provincial capital of Sindh? Yes, it's Karachi. Next province is Balochistan. We will write the three major cities: Quetta, Gwadar, and Khuzdar. You know that Gwadar is a seaport in Balochistan, and that is very famous and that is very largest and useful. Okay, the capital city of Balochistan is, you can see here, Quetta. We will have some of the questions to recall our concepts. I will ask some questions, students. Name the two federal territories of Pakistan.
Gilgit-Baltistan, Azad-Kashmir.
Yes, it's Gilgit-Baltistan and state of Azad, Jammu and Kashmir. The next question is, what is the name of national capital?
Islamabad.
Yes, it's Islamabad. Okay, students, now what is the next question? Name the big river of Pakistan. I have told you its answer.
Indus.
Yes, we have done its learning. It's Indus River. And you know that where is Indus River is located? It's located in Sindh. Okay, students, give name of the major cities of Pakistan.
Lahore.
Yes, it's Karachi, Lahore, Quetta and Peshawar. Name the neighboring countries of Pakistan.
Iran, India, Afghanistan.
Yes, it is Afghanistan, China, Iran and India. Which sea lies in the south of Pakistan?
Arabian Sea.
Yes, it is Arabian Sea. So students, it was all about the Pakistan and we have done it well, and I hope that you have understand it. If you have any question or any query, you can comment or ask any question. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Stay tuned, stay happy, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.